Lagos, the mega city, your center of excellence, the city that never sleeps. Gems don't kill Africans, vehicles do. If auto crashes kill more than incommunicable diseases, isn't that a problem? People come across accident scenes and are quick to blame it on all manner of possible causes. That and much more you will know about on this program. My name is Lola and you are welcome to this exciting TV program, Auto Expert, your guide to safety. Welcome back. Before we went on a commercial break, I said we have five segments. Segments which are Auto News, Auto Monitor, Auto Guide, Auto Insurance, and lastly, Auto Expert with Celebrities. All this talks about your safety, security, your health, entertainment and lifestyle, and awareness. So, sit back and let me take you on a ride on Auto Expert, your guide to safety.
Hi guys, it's your boy the Prince. You want to know much about me? I got a whole lot of almighty crew, the auto expert in the building today. So you want to know much about me? It's all about safety. Let's go see me and my ride. Something about us here in Nigeria, we wait till the car breaks down before we take it out for checkup and maintenance. This is a car you use it every day, you go about gallops and all of that. So you should know, you should check your brakes, your tires, and every other thing that you know that is important. Take from my tips, I don't joke with my brakes, I don't joke with my tires, and I make sure I don't get bad fuel, because if you get stuck on your way or wherever, you're on your own. When you break the traffic light and you're being caught, they will come close to you and say, "Ah, guy, man, we're so disappointed in you." And you wouldn't imagine how many fans you'll be losing. You drove without a seatbelt, you don't have a driver's license, and you don't observe the traffic rules and all of that. It's not really good, it's not encouraging. A tracking device is advisable. A friend of mine just introduced, I think, a couple of some to me, and I am still contemplating which one I am going to use. But trust me, I need it like yesterday and now. But I think with the help of even you guys, Auto Expert, I think you can hook me up with the best one that I can use for my car.
For any automobile, for any model or any brand of vehicle, what is very basic to safety and security on the road is maintenance. Every brand maker, that is the manufacturer of the vehicle, has specific schedules prepared for the maintenance of those vehicles. For instance, for the Toyota that we specialize in, Toyota vehicles are expected to be maintained on a 3-monthly interval or 5,000 kilometers, whichever comes first. Well, the accident that we witness or the crashes that we witness on our roads are 80% related to human error and about 20% only related to mechanical or electrical faults. You see a drunken driver driving a trailer, what do you expect from other, is even a menace to other road users. The other one that are related to the vehicle malfunction, maybe the knuckles, the, you know, pulling off, tires busting on the express, these are not related to the man himself, but eventually you can even trace those ones to even human error. Because if you are traveling and you check your tires very well, you check all the things that are necessary to be checked before you move out, you are likely to reduce the incidence of road crashes, road accidents on Nigeria roads. So I want to admonish the viewers, especially drivers, who should guard against breaking traffic rules and walk normally to safeguard our own lives.
I'm here with a couple of motorists here to ask them what they know about the zebra crossing.
Well, I was shown in Nigeria that people don't observe it. It's even an offense. So the oncoming vehicle do wait for passenger to pass.
I think they are not actually enforcing the law. That is why people will still break the rule.
Zebra crossing is where pedestrians should cross the road. But a lot of people in Nigeria are not enlightened enough to know the meaning of zebra crossing, because most of them don't go to proper driving schools to know what a zebra crossing is supposed to be for. We're supposed to honor it whenever we get there.
Vehicle insurance, like any other insurance, is transferring your risk, you know, taking off the burden of a risk from you to another body. Insurance companies are established to cater and to make sure that insurances, when transferred, are adequately catered for. That is, the risk when transferred from your neck is catered for. For instance, if there is a loss, the insurance stand to put you back to where you were before the loss.
We still see people crossing the roads in spite of the pedestrian bridge.
You know, Lagosians, I want to catch up with an appointment. There's another that says that it's better to be late than to be late. The pedestrian bridge is very, very important. Just climb it.
I think it's too lazy to just walk down here to cross, as in to take the pedestrian bridge. So he prefers it saving his time by crossing, which is very dangerous.
You are not taking it, you are risking your life. So that is something on it. I really thank the Lagos State government doing all this. Still expecting that bagger. There's always knockdown of the people there. Many, most of them. In a week, we normally experience one.
No, thought about fegun la wata da baba ole nera, but ta ba loju ta ba gun fan fani ara wa.
Thank you for watching this episode on Auto Expert. Please be very careful while driving. Take note of the traffic lights, the zebra crossing, and so much more to ensure your safety on the road. And before you start your vehicle, before you drive, make sure you check the essential parts of the vehicle. Your brake system must be functioning properly, your oil gauge, your nuts on your tires must be in place. Also, make sure that when you're driving, you always have your seatbelt on and don't overspeed. Remember the slogan, speed kills. Thank you very much. And I will be coming your way next time, same station next week, on Auto Expert, your guide to safety. My name is Lola. Remember, Auto Expert cares about you.